Working in a particular area, studying and marketing my book, Taffy Howe, and I came across a woman, it's the end of last week, I think it was, whereby she bought the book, but when I gave her my business card, she said, hold on a minute, I've seen this card before, I've seen it at my parents' house, have you been to Barnes? And I know that I've shared with you how I ended up in Barnes because the bus went further than I expected it to go, and I spent the afternoon there selling and promoting my book there. And it was only today, actually, I'm walking down the road, this woman's approached me with a nice friendly smile on her face saying that I bought your book the other day. And she went to her friend's house in Wimbledon, and her friend knows me. And it just goes to show that the people that I'm speaking to about my book and the people that I'm giving my business cards to, they're networking. And actually talking about the fact that, you know, they've spoken to me or they've bought my book, etc. But how about you? You've been in a situation like that whereby you've been selling and promoting your product and you're finding that the people that you've been speaking to are actually networking with a lot of other people and they're actually talking about your product or sharing information on your business card. Don't forget to comment on my page, Welcome Muslim Roberts, to like and even share. Don't forget to press the notification button so that all the videos that I do come up and running straight to you. That's why it's just really important, isn't it, to believe in what you're doing. Be confident when you're speaking to people about your product, because then they go ahead and then network up with other people and promote your work, you know, without them probably knowing it. But I do look forward to hearing, you know, to let me know how you're getting on with your work and your business. Take care, speak to you soon. Bye-bye.